What Marcus Mumford explained to me is that courts do not like to rule on hypothetical issues. They like to address real-world issues. Right now, because we have failed to take this step, we are litigating a hypothetical issue, and it weakens it. Marcus Mumford told me, and I've been told Chris Trupas has urged the party over and over again for 4 years to do this. And so the gentleman who stood up and spoke to, why are we doing this all of a sudden? This is not all of a sudden. This has been in the works, it's been being discussed for 4 years, and it's actually been very, very well thought through. So that's one important element there.